for silver and gold. How do you measure its worth?